Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Today's closing day. It's about 6:45 right now. I've been up since 3. A little nervous, but...
I'm gonna build myself a righteous pad here. Swimming pool, white picket fence and shit.
Go, George, go.
Ariana, ready to get a house? Ready to get a house?
Mm-hmm. Are you like, I already have a house?
Ready to get a house? Ready to get a house? Ariana, ready to get a house?
Tim Duncan.
Yo, Tim.
The week of greatness is back at Foot Locker.
No way. That's insane.
I'm bouncing off the wall.
He never gets this excited.
I can't contain myself. I just knocked over a plant celebrating.
Let's go get this house.
All right. Moment of truth. Somebody's life's about to change.
First, I want to say what's up to my Georgies out there. I don't know what you call your...
your from supporters. Now on, they're Georgies. What's up?
What's up, Georgies?
What's up, Georgies?
Everything I do is for you.
I'm blessed, highly favored. I'm blessed.
Woo, I'm excited for y'all. You got your hand warmed up, bro? Some of these papers require 3 signatures on them. Hey, what do you think about him buying a home? You know how important that is as a parent, right? To buy a home for the family is such a big accomplishment. Because when a parent buys a home for their children, it stays in the generations forever. So he's not just doing this for him, he's doing this for y'all too, you know? And that's a hardworking dad right there, man. Woo, makes me proud. So, something y'all should be proud of. Big, big milestone your dad's doing today. And then whenever you're old enough, I'm gonna pull your credit, and I'm gonna help y'all buy a house too. Have y'all seen the house? Y'all like it?
Yeah.
It's brand new. Y'all aren't buying one of those homes that already smells like feet, you know, and other people live. Y'all buying a brand new home. What side of town is it on?
West side. I had to stay on the west side.
Have to, bro. Why? You got the restraining order? They want to go on the north side? They pulled me over and they got my plates. Yeah. Where's your dad?
But my uncle had a stroke, so he's...
Is he all right?
No.
What's your uncle's name?
Jesus.
Jesus? Hey, can we pray for him real quick?
Yes, sir.
We come to you right now, and we just ask that you send down your angels right now, God, that you watch over Jesus, and God, that you just give him the best help, give wisdom to his brother. I pray that you just give comfort, knowing that you're the miracle-working God that you were in the Bible, you still are today, God. We're asking for a miracle that Jesus is doing better. A blessing over this family and this house, God. I pray that you protect the front door, the back door, God, that you just protect all the windows. You put a hedge of protection around this home, that his children know, God, that we love you so much. We're grateful for today, God. Thank you so much. I pray for prosperity. We pray for many more homes in the future. It's in your son's name we pray. Amen. There's our real estate agent.
Hi. How are you? Are we started?
No, not yet. Oh, are we waiting? Cool. Are we waiting for the notary?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
We're waiting for you to call her.
You didn't have to wait for me.
I'm in here praying for y'all. Might as well do your loan docs, bro. Let's go.
Deed is basically like your mortgage. It's basically letting us know that you're committing to buying this home.
All day long today, we're September 27th. Promise to pay us back, bro. We trust you, but I'm gonna make you sign this to just in case you get crazy one day and decide not to pay us.
Don't you know I'm loco?
There's no prepayment penalties. If you go to Vegas, strike it rich, and you want to pay this house off tomorrow, go for it. The VA is not gonna penalize you for that. So I just need you to sign here.
The Spurs win the championship.
Let's go. We got money on the Spurs?
Yeah,
you're a bigger fan than me.
Just because I'm the biggest, the largest, the biggest,
the Lord.
Go Spurs, go.
That's all, folks.
Men get married and become a father and go, oh, shoot. I didn't know it was going to take all of this. Game time. Let me try to figure this out. Let me try to see if I can do this and do that and love her more and balance all this.
Mr. Garcia is closing on his first amazing VA benefit. Woo! He's also a little
bit about what this all means to you. Yeah, it means a lot. I was telling him too smooth. Am I hurt? It was going too good.
To say loyalty, honesty, that's all I ask for. Is that too much to handle? You know, for some people, that's too much pressure.
Ready? One, two,
make my dreams come true.
I know it's kind of rough and you're feeling all alone. Daddy's long gone and he left you by your lonesome. Thank the Lord for my kids, even if nobody else wants them. Cause I think we can make it, in fact, I'm sure. And if you fall, stand tall to come back for more.
Let's go. You ready to move, baby? Where are you? Yeah, let's go. First load. Brianna, George, welcome home.
Freaking break the door.
Get it off up to the side then. Hold it on the side. Hold it right here. Now you hold it all the way till you get down. You know what I mean?